To the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Cross that bridge then!
Let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Hang on. Gonna check this out. Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof.
Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way.
Huh.
Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? He's growing on you, isn't he?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Dell thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Dell knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus. Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle. Might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
Let's move it.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
Okay.